Hey guys, Metal Breakdown here, so welcome back to my channel. This time we have another Asking Alexandria reaction from the very first album by the band. The song is called Final Episode, Let's Change the Channel, and it seems to be like their most famous song to date. And I saw Asking Alexandria like 3 times live a couple of years ago, so I probably heard this one like either during the shows or on radio or something. Just with the name, it's not telling me anything, but maybe when it will play I will be like, oh yeah, I definitely heard that live, so it would not be really surprising. But there will be the music video, so even if I know it, because I'll probably do, I'll be able to react to the music video, which I never watched, that's for sure. And yeah, hopefully I'll be able to include the music video though, because with Summerian Records, they're always causing me a lot of trouble. So if I'm not able to publish this video with the music video, I'll have to re-upload the video without the video. That would suck, like really bad, but maybe I won't have the choice. But if the video is not there, just know that I was also reacting to the music video. That's the important thing. Anyway, guys, enough talking already. Already did a couple of songs from this album. I think I did I Dare Mr. Brooks. That one was recently. I already did If You Can't Ride Two Horses at Once, You Should Get Out of the Circus. I used to have a best friend, but then he gave me an STD and a prophecy. So I already did like half the album. So yeah, let's do this for the review and the reaction of Final Episode, Let's Change the Channel by Asking Alexandria. Hello? Oh, so that was like the album cover. Pretty fucking cool. Okay, is this really Danny? What the fuck? Definitely the one who changed the most. Oh, the guitar flipping, that's sick. Yeah, I already remember this one. I knew it would be a song I would know. The Oh My God part is like a classic. Oh my God. I love this guitar riff. It's pretty simple, but it's doing the job perfectly. Really heavy. It's so confusing because back then Danny was looking like Dennis, the other singer that Asking Alexandria had, and he was also sounding like him. What the fuck? Dennis, is that you? Okay, but how old was Danny back then? Because he was probably really young, so that would explain why his voice changed so much. It would be cool to see a live version of this song these days, because when I saw them live, it was with Dennis, the other singer. Okay, just did some research, and Danny was young as fuck back then. Oh, was he? So this was released in 2009, and he was born in 1990, so it was like 19 years old. Young kid. It's also crazy to think that this song is not even 10 years old. I thought it was older than that. And yeah, now in an electronic part, like what they were doing a lot in the first two albums, especially this first one from what I've heard. So it's super weird. I can't believe that this is Danny, no! Wow, and now YouTube is suggesting me the music video for Into the Fire from the last album with the face of Danny, so that was like 8 years after, and he changed so much. What the fuck? I don't understand this, guys. Can someone explain to me how can someone change that much? Because the other guys in Asking Alexandria changed as well. But they still look like the same person, just a bit older, but not Danny, no. Okay, so yeah, I did not say a lot of things about the song because I was just shocked because of Danny. But the song was great. Not as good as the stuff on Reckless and Relentless, I would say. But it was a great first album. I have not heard it in full yet, but from what I've heard, it was a great first album, but they did it even better with the next album, Reckless and Relentless. So next time I'm probably going to finish the remaining song I have to do on Reckless and Relentless. But after that, I could go back to this very first album. And after that, I'll discover the third album because I know almost nothing from this one. And I will never do anything from the fourth and fifth album because I already know these two albums really well. Anyway, guys, if you love what I do on this channel, make sure to subscribe. Would be fantastic to have you here. And if you want to like the Facebook page and have all the informations related to this channel, make sure to just click the link in the description and you'll be on my Facebook page. Thank you so much, guys. I'll see you all next time.